These were the last remains of Morty the crawfish. But it's not what you think. Morty had just molted his shell, but when I pulled him out, something was off. As you can tell, the color of his shell is completely changing. It's turning into a bluish color. And I have no idea if this is healthy or not, but I quickly got him back into the tank. Let me know what you guys think, but right now we have Morty the blue crawfish.